So we got a new request slash question right here, and I thought it was a pretty good question, so I might as well do it. Hopefully my iPad won't almost catch on fire again. And if you're wondering about the series, I have an animation that I'm working on at the moment, and after that so will I start on it. And I didn't feel like putting too much time into a character for this video, so let me introduce you to MXS Mannequin. Now let's get started. So KineMaster is a very easy app to use, but the keyframe is kind of whack, so I wouldn't recommend using it for full body tweening or complicated tweening. But for like, simple tweening, as for example, a object being thrown, so does it work pretty well. So I have some mixed feelings about this app. To begin with, the app looks like it was made in 2012. Second of all, so are the settings all whack, and it's rather annoying since you need to double click pretty much everything. I have used this app for tweening before, and it just happens to be the most viewed videos on this channel. Even though I hate it, but I'm still happy for the views, but I feel like I could have done better, but I don't feel like remaking it. Yet. But here's another thing I don't like about this app, you can't export videos longer than 30 seconds without premium, which makes things very difficult if you want to make, like, majority animation memes there are out there. But there is a way to solve this, you'll just have to make the separate projects then merge them with a different editing app. But I guess it works better for you depending on who you are, but it kinda sucks for me. Thank you. So I am using this app to edit this video, but still wouldn't recommend using it for complicated tweeting, and it's not like you can. Since you can only have a maximum of 6 layers over each other, but you can have a lot of overlays on the same layers, but it gets a bit glitchy after a while. Trust me, I'm still surprised my iPad didn't crash or catch on fire. This app is mostly for edits and not tweeting, but for simple stuff as something being thrown, so does it work pretty good. But I still love this app, but it doesn't work well for this subject. Now out of all my editing apps, so is this one probably the best app for tweeting. For some reason, so didn't the finishing product turn out so good, but don't get your hopes up. This is your best choice for tweeting. And I have already explained how to use this app plus how to do simple tweeting in a previous video. Thank you. Here are all the results in order. And with that, so do I think it's time to end this video. I hope this helped, and as always, if there's any questions, I'll be glad to answer in the comments. Anyways, wash your hands, stay safe, stay hydrated, and I'll see you next time. Bye.